Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. You've heard the YouTube spiel probably 1,000 times, so you know what to do, and you know I would appreciate it. If you're interested in some more content, I have a link to my VODs and my Twitch in my channel description. I live stream around 7 p.m. CST every day. Hopefully I'll see you there. That said, let's play. You ain't gonna hit me doing that. Tag him in the grind. Nope. Okay, fine. Cornholio. Nope. No way. That was a much more vibrant shot. Here he comes. I'm gonna get ya. Where you going? Why are you running? Trying to get range on me. I see how it is. Damn it. You son of a bitch. You're not in range. I am, though. Take that 2 points of damage, you bastard. Thank you. pile. Yep. Came all this way for another bag of crap. Damn it. No. Overrun. Oh, fine. Fix that later. Guessing down there? Look around, see if there's any goodies before we go in. Anything secret? Anything hidden? I guess we're going in! Second air. Quigley has domain. Oh, I hear a bell. I'm afraid that. Ah! Here. Wow. And they're worth like nothing. Nope. Not a chance, bro. I appreciate the fact that you're there, but, treasure I had. I didn't like those worm things. Oh. Alright. A flaming spider with a... Oh, hey. About that hair placement.
pull the lever. Something has happened. Oh, I got both bells ringing now. Now I understand what the other guy meant in comment in the videos. I appreciate your input on how to get here. What's this? The way that was closed has been opened. Very nice. Another homeward bone. Now, is there a pathing? Get out of here and get back to the surface. That is the question. This goes somewhere. That goes somewhere too. What do you say? Yeah. Oh! It is an illusionary wall. Hey, bro. Really? Covenant? Sure. Why not? Great Chaos Fireball. This way.
So I now wonder... made a mistake. A bad one. I did not mean to do that. Demon rune. Oh. Five levels. All I have to say is, damn it, I didn't mean to whack the spider lady. Don't know what he did, but he did something. Was hoping for a way up on the way down. Another boss. Life. No.
fiery attack and whack him.
Unfortunately, we've come to the end of today, but I would like to say thank you very much for your time and for hanging out. I appreciate it. No matter where you're in the world, whether it's morning, afternoon, evening, or night, I hope the rest of your day is fantastic. I hope tomorrow's even better. And I hope I'll see you back here again real soon. Until next time, folks.